Like Skybree, she got a body, ayy. And she been calling me daddy lately. Want me to put her in Cartier's, and the deserve it. Put in work for the money she earn it. Give me night lip service. Then I gotta block these, she worth it. I'm out of Abu Dhabi with a bad book like Skybree. Ooh.
Very ready. I think we were underdogs the last few games. First game of the cup against Mary, we won it last year. Second game playing Belfast, best record in the league, probably best team. And then obviously playing Neptune in the semis, it was. I definitely underdogs to that game, especially playing them at home. So, yeah, I think we're definitely ready. We've massive respect for Ballincollig. Saying that then, we're also going up to win. So, for the main part of the day now is over, kind of game focus now. So, I think the excitement will build up and you'll be ready come game time, for sure. We were, as I said, we were underdogs every game, and that kind of adds a bit of fight to us, like, you know. We haven't had a major lead in any of the cup games. We've actually been trailing most of the games, so being the underdog combined with trailing most of the games at half time, it kind of, you know, adds a bit of extra gear to us, like, you know.
Okay, so all about the last pages, it doesn't matter, these are key. Discipline, togetherness, and a bit of help, okay? Discipline is key, lads, okay? Key, because the atmosphere is going to be unbelievable, you know, okay? So discipline for everybody, okay? Togetherness, if a fellow hits a bad shot, whatever happened up the ass, can get off, we're all together. And a bit of heart, okay? And then, obviously, our basketball will take care of itself, okay?
We're here, okay? It's the cup final. All day, as I said last night, enjoy late, enjoy the moment. People don't get an opportunity to play this, okay? But I can honestly say, when I look around the room, there's no bunch that deserve to be here more than you. Like, from the two lads there who 5 years ago were Demons without the league, probably thought they'd never get this day to come back to play at this level. Do you know? They came back with a big hope to get Demons back into the Super League. And we did then. They were like, oh, we'll hang around. It's a good team, all that kind of stuff. And here we are now, and they were quite an opportunity to captain us here tonight. Having done that years ago. And in that time, since A to B, we've been out of the league, we've been promoted, and so on. You then have Lehan, Talla, you know, Diesel is newly. When me and Rogers took the job 5 years ago, you know, there was talk, Ballincollig was ready to come play along. And we were like, don't, we'll win Super Leagues with you. Stick with us, we'll do this, we'll do that, you know. And this has come true. You know, Beckham played Demons all the way up, went to America, you know, came back 4 years later, the club that you grew up with, here you are today. James Scott, wasn't so long ago we were up here playing the President's Cup of Demons. You know, you were up here with Neptune, you know, unhappy with what you were playing. Now you're a big part of this team. You know, you get a second chance here now at the Cup Final, and you actually get the opportunity, you know, so all it is fucking go and take it. But I usually say to your family to be, you know, like, you know, you've been rough here the last couple of years in basketball, all that since you left. You're back here now, thinking to play self. Look, no explanation being there, okay? You know, when we spoke during the summer, it was about come back here, you refine yourself, playing in big games, and it doesn't get any bigger than tonight, okay? So it needs to be locked in, okay? That's all I'd say to you, right? Let's be fucking locked in. Let's leave it all out there, and as Timmy said, let's stay together.
Hey Elijah, aka Baby Shaq, it's your number one fan, your mom, and grandma number two. We just want to wish you and the Blue Demons and all the staff and coach a great game tonight. Blue Demons, you worked hard to get to this point. Go get that cup tonight. Go Blue Demons!
Play hard, follow game plan, and at the end of the day, you can live with the results. Rogers, Kyle, Baby, please, no text. We don't need no text.
Yay! I love you. All the best for you guys.
Can't wait to see you guys get that cup on Saturday. Proud of you all. Look forward to being in Dublin with you all. Just want to leave you guys with this quote that I put together for you. One thing I believe to the fullest is that if you think and achieve as a team, the individual athletes will always take care of themselves. Talent wins games, but teamwork and intelligence win championships. Teamwork and intelligence win championships. Love you guys. Go Demons!
What's up, man? I said good luck to tonight. I know you don't need it. Trust Danny and Rudy's game plan. Stick together. We both know basketball's a game of runs. I know you're going to be on that Henny, and I see you tonight when you win. Shout out my boy Tala. Like I said, go do it. I'm proud of you. I miss you. I'm expecting a win. One more thing, Cuff, you still can't guard me.
Alright, just go one last thing, right? Bring it in, right? Hands in. Just go get your shape, you go on the bus now, okay?
Hey, let's remember, be aggressive, don't fuck them up. We got demons and three.
One, two, three, demons.
Teammates are good teammates, you know. Everybody's gonna love him, you know. They take care of you, and they're like grown people, but yeah, I love them a lot. Yeah, that's good.
Very confident that we can go there and beat them. I have faith in all my teammates and in the coaches that when push comes to shove, we'll step up and we'll win the game.
get back time or not. I wish I got a life I stash up. With the money on hold, I can crack the code. All I ever wanna see is my family and pass where I can't do gold. I can't picture monks from on my own. You know that I can't post pop. I've got big dreams at a nicotine fiend, you know it. I have a bean. I could've sold packs in part of the scheme, but I'm really shedding life to the cats and grease. Could've been so lost and before I could have got a few bars, but I can't feel it. Then you think of a life that you're low, but I bounce back and the rest of my soul. I'm gonna talk to my bitch, I met her. When I got laid out, the cats were seven. You got a vessel with you, let it burn to the ghost on the rules that pinned it. I don't know how you work, but the rules are spinned, but the bus had the instant ended. You know I can't come back with this shit, could've been too rich, but I was too tempted. I was in, now I live.
We kind of step from the core, man, trying to lock in, you know, every single time. Try to be focused, you know, play as well as you can, you know, and going hard every single game.
I come back with a pack on roll like a punch 120, it ends up ghost. No double out ghost, but the boss can't flex for wins in the world. I don't need no dead red bitch when I don't miss shit, gonna jump on deck. I don't mind you if you bring more things, just don't make a mess when you leave this whip. I wanna watch an M, but I just wanna have that shit to pull.
Camaraderie between all the players. There's no egos on this team. Everybody fights for one another, and everybody's been the best friend on the team. So it's more of a family than a team, if anything.
Seven votes. Go Dolan Moore, and a couple of goes to James Hannigan. The 47 votes.
Yeah, look, I think he controlled everything for them. He made some huge threes for them. Really kept them in the game that first half, controlled stuff in the second half. Him and Tillman really were the best two players there.
They really made a big difference. Clear, on the other side, and no three, so it. UCC Demons, Corriha. Hand up, fix your fixer car.
National Cup champion, MVP in the final. How does it feel?
Tremendous. The atmosphere here is crazy. Had a rough start to the first half with foul trouble, sat out a little bit of the third quarter. My coaches trusted me the whole way. They told me when I get in, just go out there, fire, and that's what I did. Teammates held me up the whole time. We came out with a W, and that's all we can ask for coming here. We know the game is a game of runs. We've been playing from behind our whole season, so it's nothing. When we get down, it's nothing to just keep our composure and come out there fighting. Second half, we had all the energy, had all the confidence in the world that we could still go on our run, because we know we didn't play great
Duffy
the first half,
champions.
And that's what we did.
How does it feel?
Honestly, look, it's speechless. Like, it means everything. It means everything to me. Like, I love Blue Demons. Since a child, I've been playing with them. I moved back to Cork 5 years ago. Took this team. We didn't even have a Super League team. Last year was our first year back Super League. We got knocked out in the first round of the Cup. And this year, we was like all about just one step forward. As I said before the game, you know, our league record hasn't been the best, but there's something about this team. When people write us off, when people start saying we don't have a chance, people start saying we can't play against zone, people start saying, you know, 9 months ago, Ballincollig beat us in the league semi-final, you know, and the coach hasn't learned, you know, that's for them. That's for them. That team, all I said to them was, like, this is what they're saying about us. And they were now 82 points. I think Ballincollig tried multiple defences, you know, and obviously, look, over the 40 minutes, you know, we showed our class.
What will it mean to your supporters? There is great noise in here tonight and an 8th cup win for the Demon.
Oh no, that's everything. The fans are huge. They're like our 6th man. Like, you know, you've 7 there, played at fucking North Carolina. He won national championship. He's played at the biggest venues. And after our semi-final, he was overwhelmed with the support. Overwhelmed with everything. When he was walking around the hotel today and he's seen the pop-up shop, people selling Demons tops, all the kids there, he was like, I didn't realise there'd be that many people here for us. You know, he didn't realise that Blue Demons would have a fan base that it has. And it showed here tonight, like.
And what about the future? What's the next steps?
We'll enjoy the next couple of days there now, you know, we really will. And then it's back to work again next week in the league. It's kind of like every week we nearly treat it like it's a book, you know, the next chapter. So we will enjoy the next couple of days. Them lads deserve it. You know, they put in a hell of a week. We trained right through Christmas. You know, people made a massive commitment during Christmas for this day today. So right now we're going to let them enjoy it. We go back to the hotel, spend time with our families, spend time with the fans, and then probably go back and train on Wednesday or Thursday and get ready for our next league opponent.
It all comes down to, they say, cups are won and lost by the performance of the Irish players. And with Ballon College Irish players scored 14 points today, and we scored 46.
Yeah!